Yeah. Thank you. sir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Maasong pista, barangay Alta Vista.
Good evening, Mau Kishan. Nice to see you again.
Yeah. Of course, every experience with you on stage is a very nice experience and an honor, of course.
Yes, because this is the big comeback of Kinalubim Festival here at Barangay Alta Vista.
So once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the coronation night of
Kinalubim Festival Queen 2023.
Now after like 2 years of pandemic, or three years, right? And it's so nice to see each of the pinakagusto sa panaklap, Barangay Alta Vista!
Yes, all about the Alta Vista highlight, siyempre hiling the profile niyo agad mo pinaalis sa tumaka barangay officials headed by Honorable Antonio D. Basarte, our one and only barangay captain. So welcome nato once again our barangay council.
Alright, so to kick off the start of this event, Sir Jimmy, of course, we have to present the first set of special awards to our lovely ladies.
Yes, and now ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let us all award and announce the Miss Photogenic 2023. Miss Photogenic is to be awarded by Honorable Edelita Robledo and Honorable Nestor Ashefo.
So the photos and the glamour shots of our candidates has been taken in their very own Alta Vista Quarry Park.
Yes, so thank you so much to Mr. Rafi Marlorsano and Mr. Joshua Garz Otero, okay, our official photographer for the Kinalubim Festival Queen 2023. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Photogenic 2023 is none other than it's talent number. Yes, representing Purok, Manga, talent number 3, Jessica Sosmania. Honorable Edelvita Robledo and Honorable Nestor Ashefo.
Good.
ako kinsa yung pinaka-friendly nilang tanan. So ladies and gentlemen,
thank you.
course, we have our President Cora, Mrs. Camila, Sir Bano, and Honorable Antonio D. Basante. Miss Congeniality, Miss Photogenic, Miss Professionalism, and Miss Social Media. David, once again, let's give them a big round of applause. Thank you so much, ladies.
Congratulations again, ladies.
At this moment, ladies and gentlemen,
for subjects of BLE, MAPE, and senior high school PE subjects. Winning coach of Miss Inter High School 2018 and 2019. One of the coaches of Cebu Province, Mr. and Miss Tech Olympics held at Asturias last 2019. Coach of Mr. and Miss SKS Cup 2023 held at Esperanza Boro, Cebu. School Cultural Coordinator and Student Affairs Officer of Chime Incorporated, a pageant enthusiast and coach. Everyone, a round of applause for Mr. Ariel S. Borlasa.
Next, ladies and gentlemen, the next judge. The second judge is graduated Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in music, arts, physical education, and health for MAPE at Cebu Normal University main campus. Pageant director in different beauty pageant in Camotes Group of Islands, namely Binibini Polo 2018 and 2019, Miss Consuelo Tourism 2018, Empress of Consuelo 2022, Butia Santodena 2022, Beauty Queen Maker, Professional Hair and Makeup Artist, Choreographer and Performer himself, currently teaching at Kabungaan National High School as puppet teacher and cultural coordinator. Ladies and gentlemen, the ultimate Diva Master of Camotes Island, our second judge, Mr. Dan Israel Garrido Soto. Our fourth judge is an MBA degree holder from the University of the Philippines. He is a faculty member of the University of San Jose Ricolicos. He has published research studies on country branding and green marketing movement. He is a former marketing manager of Integrity Property. He is a graphic artist, a writer, and a writer. He loves to travel and loves watching concerts, musicals, and beauty pageants. And ladies and gentlemen, one of the pageant enthusiasts in the municipality of Boro. Ladies and friends, our judge number four, put your hands together for Mr. Clifford Ray G. Borlasa.
Next, we have a judge that graduated with a bachelor's degree Visayas main campus, completed her academic requirements in Masters of Education, major in Supervision and Administration at CTU campus, NC3 holder, Events Management and Services, former member of the Yas Manglayu Folk Dance Group, former member of Maharlika Folklore D. Pampinas, alumna of University of the Visayas Filipiniana Dance Group, currently the secretary of Las Maharlika de Pampinas, newly appointed as board of director of Philippine Folk Dance Society of Cebu Province Chapter, former advisor and choreographer of Camotes National High School Performing Group, head choreographer of Camotes National High School Faculty Movers, the founder and advisor of Nikhat Indap Dash Ensemble, a passion Q&A coach, currently affiliated at Camotes National High School as Teacher 3 Handling Science 10, the District Science Coordinator of Secondary Schools of San Francisco, a festival choreographer, a performer, and of course, a mother of two. Our chairman for the Board of Judges, we have Arjeline L. Mistula.
There we have it, ladies and gentlemen, the Board of Adjudicators for the Kinalubi Festival Queen 2023, the Coronation Pageant. So we already have the Board of Judges. We need to have the criteria for judging in different segments. So ladies and gentlemen, to read to us the criteria for judging, please all welcome our chairman of the Board of Judges.
Yeah, Arjeline L. Mistula. A round of applause, please.
Arjeline Mistula, a.k.a. Mauchana.